plow out here by the door. I'm just gonna film that one thing there. Yeah, that's badass, eh?
Really?
And then that wouldn't be it. I would say so.
No way.
So
maybe chicks.
Yeah, two kids, yeah.
Oh, they sell spray foam and chicks, or?
Yeah, like in the stores, you can buy them or set order.
Really?
Yeah, I think Gal makes them. They're called Hot Packs.
Oh.
And they have like 250 or 250 square feet and 600.
Really?
Yeah, you can buy them too. DIY, but you guys can use it.
Yeah.
The lake charge way too much for it, yeah.
No, oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I wonder how it'd be sprayed off, just pressurized air?
Yeah, well, it's in tanks.
Oh.
Small tanks, cylinders, and then you have your plastic lines, and it comes with the hose and everything.
Oh, that's...
And you gotta roll the tank, just wrap it, and then open the valve, close up.
Huh.
And then it's got, I guess you put Vaseline on the end of the nozzle.
Really?
You put your nozzle on the hose,
huh,
on the sprayer. So it doesn't stick to the hose and
oh,
plug
okay.
it or whatever.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. I love it. No leaks.
No.
Less work for me to clean up. Yeah.
Yep. I wouldn't recommend staying in here for too much longer.
Yeah, I'm gonna film.
Okay.
Right there.